I need to sneeze. Fuck me. Don't actually fuck me. Good morning, everybody. Welcome to my channel. My name is Luke. It's a very cold morning this morning. As you can see on the dash cam, I'm trying to get the windscreen cleared up. It's getting there. It's nearly ready. As you can also see, wearing new specs. What do you think? And finally, look behind me. You see that? That is a dash cam. Not a dash cam. It's an apron. Action camera. That is on the back of the body. And that is hopefully going to film some stuff. I need to check my lights because I might have a light issue. See, that goes up like that. Right, well, I'm going to go because I need to check some lights. And then I'm going to get loaded and then I will see you in a sec. Right, so I'm just getting loaded. Just put my mic on quickly. Just getting loaded, but I'm only getting loaded for 6 ton, which is going on now. I expect you can probably see all that smoke at the back. It's pretty cool, isn't it? That sun is bloody bright as well. Only 6 ton going on, which tells me I've got shoot work. That should be it now. So what we do in a second, we drive off.
And then,
there we go, so we drive off and then we close the sheet. So you're going to see the sheet close, which you don't often see. Whether it closes in one fluid action or not, I don't know. There we go, that's on. Right, then what I do is I sort of go and get my ticket. So that's what I'm going to get now. Hello again, everybody. So we've got loaded with tarmac. We've got 6 ton on us, and I was right. It is sheet work. Paperwork says 1 hour, so we've got 1 hour sheet work booked. And that is A, assuming I can find them on time. B, they're actually ready for me, and C, they actually only take an hour, so could be there longer. But what I plan on doing is leaving the GoPro on the top. I keep calling it a GoPro. It's not a GoPro. It just slips out. I will leave the action camera, I think what it's called, Aitman. I'll leave the action camera on the back, turned on, and I'll probably use sped up footage so you can see what just actually goes on. I'm not entirely sure how much you can see, because obviously the sheet is shut, but when it's up in the air, you might be able to see quite a bit. Light off the ground and the workers and things like that. So, I'm probably just going to use, when we get there, when it's up, use some sped up footage, because it's sheet work, so it's nothing interesting to see. Just people using a wheelbarrow and getting tarmac out of it, but sped up might look quite cool. What we want to do is we want to do some paver work where we're tipping into a paver, and hopefully we'll have something later with that. I've got to do a run to Cheltenham later, and I know someone else does as well, so there's at least 40 ton going. I expect there's probably more, but we won't know until we get there. And then I've also got an easy run to do with some sand to Swindon. So that'd be cool because I can do a straight tip and have the sheet open so you can see the stuff come out. So that's what I plan on doing. I plan on doing sheet work, paver work, and a straight tip. So that's pretty much everything you can see could potentially be in one video. But we're yet to find out. Obviously it's still early morning. Well, I say early morning, it's 9 o'clock now, but you know how it is. The sun is bloody bright. Let's go. What do you think of my glasses then? Do you like them? I got two pairs. I've got this pair and the red pair. And I put a picture on my Facebook page asking you guys which one you prefer. You prefer the green. So I'm wearing the green. But then, to be honest, I kind of like the green as well. It's pretty cool. I need to sneeze. Fuck me. Don't actually fuck me. Yeah, I like the green myself, so I thought I'd wear them to work. These are going to be my primary glasses. Right, I guess what we do now is we'll see you in a second. Well, I'll see you in a second when we get to site, try and find the place, find the guys, and then start doing some tipping. So I will see you soon. Right, so we're just a mile away down the road. Hopefully we can find it straight away. Just now an ambulance wanted to get past. And I moved over to the second lane so he can overtake me and the car. Well, I need to go right anyway. So I got into the right-hand side lane to go right, and the car behind me just sort of stayed at the same speed as me. So the ambulance couldn't actually overtake us. So I had to fucking swerve again into the next lane just so he can overtake. He did beep his horn, but I'm hoping it wasn't at me. I'm hoping it was at the van, because he maintained the same speed I did. If he slowed down, then the ambulance could have overtaken the van and got back in. But I did see the ambulance and I did try getting out of his way, but I'm not entirely sure whether he's beeping at me or not. The footage is here, basically. Have a look at the footage. Anyway, we're nearly there now. Nearly there. We need to go left up here. Pardon me. Roads get quite narrow up here, I think. Well, they're not narrow. Ignore me, I've been down some narrow roads and these aren't that narrow. Just house in the States. I've been down some narrow roads. DSG or DSD? DSD Construction Limited. Northern Road. So as always, we're looking for a road work sign, like traffic light signs, site entrance, anything like that really. I've only got 6 ton on, so I would imagine they're doing a path. Who's that? Wilkins now. But I don't know what it is exactly I'm going to. There's a weight limit 1 mile ahead. I only need to go half a mile. Plus I need access. Now, is that lorry going to give way to me? No, he isn't. We're going to squeeze past, that's fine. Right, so the Northern Road is on the right. I can see some signs already. What does that sign say? Site entrance. Pedestrians. That's just a pedestrian walkway, that's not where I need to be. I need to go down a bit further by the looks of it. Because I'm in a built-up area with a weight limit applied, I always drive a little bit slower than normal. So it's a 30 mile an hour limit down here, but I'm only doing 20. Actually, I'm doing like 18, 19. There's just no need to rush. If cars want to overtake me, they can. This roundabout could be tricky. I see some flashing lights down there. I thought that roundabout was a bit narrower than I thought. I've already got my beacons on. Looks like we're in the right place. There's a trailer there with stuff that will come off. There's flashing lights down below, which is where the sat-nav has taken me. So it all looks good. There's a car right up my bum hole. Sorry if it smells a bit, mate. Where do you want me down there? Where do you want me?
He just said park here.
And now he's changing his mind. They're giving like three different places here. Where do you want me? So here's fine, yeah? I'm not entirely sure what's going on here. Like, one minute they're telling me to park here. I wanted to park on the left-hand side of the road, like within the works, but they're telling me to park here. But there's a school here, just down there. So now parents have got to take a tight turn on the right-hand side here. So, fuck no. So I'm going to get out, put the pins in, and hopefully we won't be here too much longer.
So I'm not sure if you can hear me or see me, but I'm just about to lift the tail. I can't get my word out. I'm about to lift the body up so all the tarmac goes to the back of the truck. Where I've only got 6 ton on and I've been in transit, if I brake hard, which I have done, the tarmac moves forward. So I need to lift the body back up so it's all back at the back again. I don't go cold. I've also just noticed I've got a low battery on here, so battery doesn't last very long, which is not good. It's been recorded for about 2 hours, 3 hours non-stop, so not too bad. Yeah, it's low battery. Good news is I've got more batteries in the cab and I can put more in when we finish this job. Anyway, lift that out.
So I'm a little bit annoyed at the moment. It's nothing to do with these guys here, it's to do with the camera that I got on the top, which I'm sure you'll agree looks good. But I'm not happy with how fast the battery died. It's only got 2 hours battery life before it completely dies. And I think I only had it on for an hour and a half and it was completely dead. The Wi-Fi doesn't work because I'm too far away, and I'm not even that far away. It's literally right behind me and then lifting up, but it won't even connect when it's right behind me. So I'm returning it. I'm gonna send it back to Amazon. It took fucking ages for it to come here, but yeah, I'm sending it back. And I'm going to put a little bit of extra money towards it myself and just buy a new GoPro. So yeah, I don't recommend getting the Aitman. Get another fucking GoPro. So it'd be exactly the same what I'm using right now, GoPro Hero 3. Just paid £112 for it on eBay, second hand. But I'm sure it'd do a better job, and I'm sure I'll be able to use the fucking Wi-Fi a bit better. It's just a lot easier if I can have it connected via Wi-Fi, and then when it's at the top I can turn it off and stop recording to save battery, so I haven't got to get up all the time and put new battery in. So yes, new GoPro on the way, unfortunately. Hopefully you enjoy this footage, but it'll be gone again tomorrow. I've got to wait for another one to come. That has warned me there's electric poles above me, which there is. Let me turn my thing off. It's telling me don't lift my body. Right, so we've left that site now. We're on our way to Ising Manor Quarry. Not to load, but to tip. We're going to take what's remaining and weigh it in and take it back. So I've got about 2.2 tonnes on me still. So take that back to Ising Manor, clean the chutes up and everything. If it's quiet, I'll be able to take you with me. And then go back to Quicklade and get loaded for Cheltenham. I believe that's where I'm going next. I will have to get a break in at some point. I'm not sure when. And I also need to fill up with some fuel. I'm not sure whether I should fill up now. Well, before I get loaded next, or after I get loaded next. Not sure. So yeah, as I was saying, the camera on the back, I'm going to send it back. I'm not happy with the quality of the Wi-Fi. The picture looks good, the video looks good, but the battery life is shite, and I can't connect via Wi-Fi, so I can't turn it on and off via the cab when I'm here. I have to get up and turn it off manually, and I can't do that if the body's up, so it's a bit rubbish. Also, it doesn't fit the mount that you guys are on now. If it fitted on this mount that you're on now, then I would just use it in here and then use what I'm filming now up there. But I can't do that either. I've got to buy more equipment. And I've got too much equipment as it is, man. I'll have to show you. Like, I've got so many bloody connectors. So, yeah, I need to send it back. And I'll be getting a new GoPro. Which is good. Right, so we are on our way to Cheltenham. We're on the M5 at the moment, just about to get off. There's a car down here which is swerving a little bit in the middle lane. Just gonna come off here. And then we just gotta drive 3 miles up the road and then we're there. Pardon me. But I don't know where it is we're going. The postcode they gave me was incorrect. So I googled the street address. And the postcode was slightly different. So I suspect it's probably just a typo, but there is a chance that I'm going to the wrong place. But hopefully we're not. Hopefully we're going to the right place. And hopefully this left-hand lane goes all the way around. pretty sure it will. Yeah, it does. That's good. There's one of our guys there. Right. I'm hoping we can find it first time. Let's just get off of this road. Right, so we're on the A40 at the moment. And then we'll be coming off. The company we're with is Amy. Lansdowne Crescent in Cheltenham. That is where we're going. I've only got 16 ton on as well, so I'm not fully loaded. Right, hopefully we'll be there in a sec. Right, we're a little bit closer now. Which is good. Let's go around here. Just a mile and a half up the road. So yeah, we're tip here. When this is done, I've got to have a break. And then I think I've got one more load it needs doing to Swindon, which will be a straight tip. So I'll try and get the camera at the back working just to show you what that looks like, doing a straight tip. That'd be pretty cool. I'm a little bit annoyed about the camera, I really am. Shame I got to send it back. So unfortunately, it's going to be a bit longer before I do more videos with the camera on the back. But as soon as that comes, I can have Wi-Fi access, charge up batteries on the go. Should be right. We did a road up here not long ago, on the left. And looks like we're doing just down the road now. Different company though, we were with Southwest Servicing, I think. That was when I was training the other guy up. When I was doing that training. Was it that road? Yeah, it was that road up there. We did that. And now we're doing a road a mile down here. Don't need to be in this lane. My seat's starting to squeak again, so I'll be putting some WD-40 back on it in a sec. Here we go. Put that there so I remember. I don't know whether or not I'll be going straight on to the paver. I'm assuming it's a paver to begin with, but I don't know if I'll be going straight on or not. Might have to wait a little bit first. I'm hoping it's not the company called KTH. KTH. Because they take ages. 9 out of 10 times you go on a site with them and you know you're on site for a while. Right, it's a left hand turn coming up. I think that's a police station there. Somewhere around here. One of them. We're looking for road close signs or works access or workmen in the road, something like that. I think I've got to go left. Which left is it? Not this one, the one after. Okay, I see a yellow sign, that's good. Looks like we're going down here. Yep. Ramp ahead, good sign. And it is KTH as well. So we could be here a while. You alright? Am I after him, am I?
Yeah, mate.
No worries. No, you can't be with this lot.
Like, been here for hours.
What, you have?
Yeah.
What load number are you?
Number 2, I left at 9:15.
Yeah, I'm 3.
I phoned planning up and said there's no way I'm going to make you 12:30 Newbury.
No, same.
So, you know, okay. Can you do a run from Isley to Cheltenham?
I'm gonna drive up there, yeah. Reverse round and park by those cars. Yeah, chance you can stop the traffic for me?
Yeah, or you can go up there. There's plenty of room up. They've just been doing this one.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, just watch out for the new man. It's only patching.
I'll just reverse here, it's easier.
Yeah, it's a bit wider, this road.
Alright, just stop cars coming down, that'd be great. Whether you will or not, I don't know. Right, so it looks like I'm going to be here for a while, so I'm going to go, and I'll see you guys in a bit.
Park it up and put it on brake.
Oh, yeah. So I've just received a worrying phone call from someone relatively high up at the company I work for. Apparently he's received news from HQ, from head or HO, whatever, from head office. Saying that my videos are under review for a few reasons. Apparently I've exited the vehicle whilst not wearing correct PPE. Apparently I've been using my phone while driving or at a stationary red light. What was the other one? Oh yeah, just the fact that I'm in their branded vehicle. They're not too keen on, apparently, so... I suspect they're going to tell me to stop vlogging, which is not good. I will fight it. I'll fight it all the way. The lorry I'm driving doesn't even say the company name. It's just got 3 colours on it. Red, yellow and green. There's no text whatsoever. I do not mention who I work for. I just say the company I work for. Who aren't even my bosses anyway. I've got separate bosses. I've been using my phone while stationary. I'm yet to find a video where I've used my phone while at a red light. There's a video that I've seen that I am using my phone while I'm on the road, but my hazards are on, my beacons are on. You can actually hear the flashing, and I'm trying to find where I'm going. It's not like I'm making a phone call to my mate, do you know what I mean? I'm trying to find this stuff so I can fucking deliver it. And then, like, with regards to leaving the lorry without correct PPE, most of my PPE is in my side cabinet anyway. So, how am I going to put it on if it's in my side cabinet? So, I don't want to wear dirty clothes in my cab. It's all in the side. I've got my RDAT in here, and I've got my high-vis, but my safety specs are in there. And my gloves are in there. But I always wear my PPE. If I don't wear my PPE, it's because I'm not technically on site, like now. I am not technically on site. The road closure is over there. I could get out here and walk around. I'm a member of the public, as far as I'm concerned. I don't become a worker for this company until I enter that premises, and I'm on my break as well. So, as you can probably tell, it's wound me up a little bit. The guy that called me, when he told me, I just sort of said, yeah, okay, no problem. I'm trying to call him back, just trying to get more details, but I expect what's going to happen is I'll be told, don't vlog, or you lose your job, or something like that. I wouldn't actually lose my job, I just wouldn't be able to deliver for this company. I work for someone else. What I'd like them to say is, yeah, you can continue vlogging, just make sure you do this. And then I'll do that, do you know what I mean? Like, I'm willing to cooperate. I expect I get something along the lines of, oh, you can't have recording equipment up here because it's distracting. Bullshit. I can have recording equipment. There's nothing wrong with having recording equipment. Lorries have recording equipment on them all the time. It could be, you can't have it up here because it's distracting your view. Bullshit again, because if you look online, legally, you can have anything on the windscreen as long as your wiper blade doesn't cover it. Anywhere that your wiper blade doesn't go, you can have something. So my wipers go, it stops there. And guess what? You're here. My GoPro is down there. My dash cam's down there, where it doesn't affect it. It's right down there. So they can't get me for that either. So I will fight it. But yeah, right now I'm a little bit miffed off.
Right, so yeah, we were at that site for quite a while, Cheltenham. I managed to tip. It just took me quite a while to do it, so unfortunately I am getting home a bit late than what I wanted to be, but never mind. The dash cam, what's it called? The action camera at the top ran out of battery again, so I didn't have any other batteries charged up because I've got it all packed away ready to be sent off tomorrow. So unfortunately, the footage that you've seen earlier is all that I've got until I get my new GoPro come through. So, but I'll have that in like less than a week, hopefully. They said it would be delivered by the 25th. So, yeah, hopefully done by then. So yes, that's it today. Unfortunately, it's one of those days where, at the beginning, there was a possibility of having lots of different footages recorded from that camera at the back. I think ultimately we only got one recording done. That was the first job. But yeah, never mind. It's not quite as good as I hoped that would be. So that's why I thought I'd get a new GoPro and use that instead. Wirelessly control it inside the cab and turn it on and off, record, whatever. And hopefully that'll work a lot better than what it does on that out there. So yes, the only other thing I was saying is touching on the comments that I made earlier about the company looking on my videos. I spoke to the guy who sort of gave me a heads up, and he said don't worry about it, if it was anything major then I probably would have heard by now from them. So all I was given was just a heads up, so hopefully they don't stop me from vlogging. And if you're watching, please don't stop me from vlogging. I like doing this. I'm not slagging the company off, I'm not even mentioning the company. So yeah. Don't stop me from vlogging, please. Anyway, I just realised that I've done all that speaking, I've not even got my mic on, never mind. Thank you very much for watching this video. I will have another video up very soon with the new GoPro. And until then, drive safe. Thank you very much, everybody. See you later.